Hi, my name's David. I'm going to show you around Trexler Library. We have study cubicles and 4 computer labs, as well as 6 Wi-Fi printers. You'll always be able to find a computer to use. This is our brand new 3D printer. Our computer science and digital art majors use this in class, but anybody can come and request a print. This is the lounge area. This is pretty much where all the college students chill when we wait for classes here at the library. We have 4 brand new glass study rooms where groups can come together and work on their projects. They all have flat screen monitors and whiteboards, so you'll be able to do anything you need to do in there. While you're here studying at the library, coffee and snacks are available. This is another lounge area, but fun fact about the tables is they have electrical outlets. This is one of our little silent study sections. It's 2 to a boat, is what we call them. Got the 2 sections. It's really helpful. I like to put stuff I'm not working on up here, stuff I'm working on down here. Good mix. Along with books and periodicals, we also have a wide selection of DVDs. This is the air products and chemicals room. Classes will come in here to watch movies, and special events will take place in here. And rumor has it that brownies are in here. I've only caught it once, but they are delicious. This is our McFadden room. It's the most requested room here at DeSales. Along with the antique furniture, it also houses our Salesian collection. And what would a library be without books? Of course, we have plenty of those, so please stop by and get a personal tour.